Welcome back to FreeUp. Today we're going to be showing you how to use Kajabi. If you're someone who creates and sells digital products, online courses, or memberships and coaching programs, then Kajabi is right for you. Besides helping entrepreneurs be wildly successful with their online businesses, what is Kajabi? Well, Kajabi is an application on your computer where you can access your website, products, marketing, community, and more, all from one single dashboard. No more using confusing technology and making multiple tools work together. Everything you need to create, market, and sell your digital products is all connected in one platform. Now, let's step into Kajabi and show you how easy it really is to run your business online. When using Kajabi, you aren't just uploading videos and media. You can create your website, create products, collect leads, send emails, drive sales, process payments, track metrics, and more, all from one dashboard. When looking at your dashboard, you can see that Kajabi's capabilities are organized into five categories, which match elements of your business. This includes website, product, sales, marketing, and people. By organizing your dashboard in this way, Kajabi makes running your business so much easier. So let's jump into these sections. Kajabi website. Between coding, hiring a designer, writing the perfect copy, and making sure every aspect is aesthetically pleasing, building a website can be both extremely time-consuming and difficult. However, on Kajabi, you can simply pick from one of their pre-made templates. There are hundreds of templates to match your style, vibe, and business needs. In addition, all of these templates are completely customizable, making your website feel even more personal. Forget all the other processes in building your website, and instead, just add your copy. It is that easy. On the main page of the website section, Kajabi has already laid out the most important pages for your site. From here, you can add more pages or customize each page with your branding. You can add anything to the pages from photos and videos to special designs, opt-in forms, FAQ blocks, social media links, and so much more. Now let's say you already have a website domain and you want to transfer your domain to Kajabi. Simply click the settings at the bottom left and click the domain panel. Then follow the step-by-step instructions to set up your domain. After that, you're good to go. Kajabi product. The beauty of creating a digital product online is that you usually only have to make it once. Like when building your website, you can choose from different templates to create your digital product, or you can start from scratch. Now you're probably wondering what kind of digital products you can make here. Well, you can make products such as online courses, resource centers, memberships, coaching, communities, or teaching tools. To create a product, head over to the Products tab on your left. Once there, click the New Product button. There are multiple blueprints available, and you can click whichever to start your product. Or, as mentioned earlier, you can start from scratch. Here we're going to choose a blueprint. Just fill in the information, like the title of the product, the description, the thumbnail image, and then from there, Kajabi will begin building your product in the background. When the product is created, Kajabi will organize it into a table of contents called Course Contents. This can be the perfect skeleton for your course or product, and you can go through and personalize it from there. Kajabi Sales. The next step is sales. Under the Sales tab, you have the option to click Offers, Coupons, and Affiliates. Let's go over these options. An offer is basically the sales price and the description of how your product will help your consumer. To create this, go under Sales, click Offers, and then click the New Offer button in the center. When filling out the first page, you can choose which product you would like to attach this offer to. Some people will create more than one product, so this makes it much easier to keep things organized. Then, Kajabi will have you fill out the details and attach a payment system like Stripe or PayPal. It will also have you set up a list price. This can be a one-time payment, payments over a couple of months, or it can be a subscription that has a recurring payment. You can also choose an upsell setting. This will try to sell another product to a consumer as they are checking out. You can also set up email reminders for cart abandonment. Under the coupon section, you can create a single discount code or a bulk discount code, allowing for a variety of discounts and sales. Everything is completely customizable, making this as seamless and perfect for your business as possible. Finally, under affiliates, you can choose to commission affiliates that help sell your product. You can choose whatever percentage and customize it to your needs. Kajabi Marketing. Marketing is one area of Kajabi that really differentiates itself from other programs. A lot of other sites offer ways to create web pages, products, and courses, but none of them have a way to market those. This is where Kajabi is different. Kajabi sets up an automated pipeline, which combines landing pages, emails, and automation triggers. This automatically finds new leads and emails both new and existing customers to help build revenue. Under marketing, there are a few sections. One of these is named Pipeline. To create a pipeline, you can go to this tab and fill out the details. You can also find tabs labeled Email Campaigns, Automations, Events, and Forms. Though this may feel like a lot of tabs and information, almost all of them work the same way. Kajabi does the work, you just fill in the copy and whatever personalized settings you want. Kajabi People. Finally, we're at the People tab. The People tab is where you can manage your contacts, customers, and affiliates all in one place. You can filter the list, create tags, create segments, and even see the progress each contact has made, whether it's a course or a class, over their entire membership lifetime. Customer relation management just became a whole lot easier and cheaper. Instead of paying for another app, all of your contacts and customers are integrated into all of Kajabi's tools, making the experience simple, efficient, and effective. And there you have it. Kajabi is one of the easiest ways to streamline your business. You have everything you need to run your business in one place, for one price. Looking to automate things even more? Hire an expert with FreeUp. We have experts that can help you with all aspects of your business. Try us out at freeup.net today.